already.
Oh my gosh. Can Hanako do it? Yep, no special attacks. Got that one. Good to see you can solo the game in like in Disgaea 5. I don't know if you could do it as easily with a non-DLC character. Let's go Etna. And then let's go Rosalyn. Want to murder everything in pink hair and a sweater. Probably get another couple attacks in there. I think I need one more. What if I killed that thing with Tink solo? It'd be pretty funny. Hey, I can actually get another unit up there. Oh, plein air doesn't have 6 movement? RIP. Does it cost extra SP to use the sexy beam if it targets more than one thing? Yeah. No, they're coming. Oh, you're right. Oh gosh, I'm gonna get my freaking team wrecked. Okay, let's go here. Rip your money. Oh, they didn't kill everything though. And I got this fantastic thing. So 1261 up to 1513. Not too bad. I will gladly take that. It's nice that that the sexy beam goes based off of attack, eh? Alright, here's what we're gonna do. There we go. What are these panels? Oh my! I didn't even look at those. Gonna head out. Hey, have a good night, Chippy. You can't do that again, as you have a maximum number of units. Yeah. There we go. Ah. So theoretically, this should be my strongest hitting move. Let's try it. It's not. It's a disaster. Immune to physical attacks? I think I have to take the L on this one. Shit. They got me. They caught me red-handed. Get me out of there. Ouch, dude. Freaking ouch. Yeah, no healer. Oh wait, I have an idea. I need more throw range, hold on. Let's see here. Is this too close? It's not too close, okay. I am so freaking glad that I have ice. Of all skills. Yeah. What a freaking game. And people questioned why I... How much health does he have? A lot. 2,420. And people question why I taught ice to Hanako. All planned. All according to plan. I knew this was gonna be exactly when I would need it.